I'm like, Charles, Nelson, Riley, this is crazy to bump into you. Like, I love you. I'm your biggest fan.
Wait. You have the Apple Watch. You got one of the...
Oh, yeah,
so
yeah.
So jealous of that.
My friend Lou hooked me up with it.
Is that true?
Yeah, he's so cool. Siri, tell Lou we're at the bar. Welcome to the future.
Oh, how was the poltergeist shoot, by the way?
It was intense, man. You know, one night we shot at the cemetery, almost died.
Seriously?
It was pretty spooky. I did this pagan blood dance ritual, and this air conditioner just fell on me. If it wasn't for this guy, Lou, I tell you, I would have been dead.
This guy, he saved you?
Yeah, I mean, thank Leozebub. I mean, thank God.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, there he is, Lou, playa! Yeah. Hey, what's up, man?
How's it going, dude?
Good. Hey, what's up? Oh, hey, you're Josh, right?
Yeah.
Sam's told me so much about you. I feel like I know you already. You heading to a costume party or what? Which one, me?
Yeah.
Nah. Why?
Hey, thanks for the new hookup on the apartment, man.
Is it working out?
Dude, it's...
That place is... I got Sam into the super exclusive new condo in Soho.
Dude,
free.
It's...
That's very generous.
It's crazy, man.
Yo, by the way, I gotta go get some apps. You guys want apps? You know what? Don't say anything. Apps on me, I insist. I'm gonna find the waiter.
Isn't he awesome? Cool dude, right?
Yeah, Sam, when you were dying, that air conditioner incident, what exactly did you say?
When I was dying, what did I say? You know, usual kind of dying, bleeding to death kind of stuff. Help, please take my immortal soul. Please.
Yeah.
I'd suck a million satanic in hell. Normal kind of dying stuff.
See, here's what I'm thinking, Sam. I feel like your friend Lou is actually Lucifer. I feel like he might have sold your
apps on the
way. That's crazy, man.
I got a shirt on Amarg's too. They have an insane El Diablo here. It is off the chain, like my friend Guy Fieri would say. Do you know Guy?
I mean, I know of him.
He's the best. Clean off the bone.
Okay. He's one of my oldest friends.
Oh, wow.
What were you guys chin-wagging about?
Oh, man. Josh has this crazy theory.
No, My ears were burning.
Dude, literally.
No, that's not.
He has this crazy theory.
What?
He thinks you're Satan.
No.
Lucifer.
No.
Isn't that nuts?
Wait, you mean like the, like, the devil? Benchmark. Red rum.
I mean, it sounds silly when you say it like that, but just like he was dying and you saved him. Just the pagan blood dance and the fact that you're dressed like this and the...
Wait, let me get this straight. A man's delicious immortal soul is in limbo during a pagan blood dance ritual and I'm not supposed to save him? I'm not supposed to help him out?
You're a little paranoid.
Don't you have a soul?
Of course I have a soul.
Good to know.
Just because I never go to the bathroom ever again, I never have to ever go?
Yeah.
You think that he's the dark one?
Ooh. Is that a metaphor? You literally don't go to the bathroom anymore?
I don't have to go. This poop machine's shut down forever.
That's right.
Shut down for biz.
Sam, you need to see a doctor.
Because he doesn't poop anymore?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I thought poop was like toxic waste.
Yeah, but it's a necessary biological function.
So you like poop? I just like poop.
Lou's a good guy. I think you guys just need to hang out more.
We really should.
Okay. You
know, only because, I mean, I feel like I can help you out.
Listen, I can get you the Apple Watch. Come on.
Oh, Josh, he doesn't just do that for anybody. I'd take it if I were you.
What's the catch?
What's the catch? The catch is
we get to be best friends forever.
We all get to be best friends.
I think he really likes you. Siri? Please find a strip club for us.
I remember, you don't have to say it like that.
You
just
know?
Say, no.
That helps it work.
Well, no, she talks like that, but you can just say it naturally.
Oh, okay. Siri, find a strip club.
You're still doing it.
Oh, a little bit.
Sam, talking to your watch now.
Josh, you never have to poop again. Your bowels are closed for business.
Speaking of which, I should go to the bathroom before we head out.
Should you? Wait a second.
You're right. No, it depends for you, pal. Ever.
No, poop time is friend time.
Good times.
Right.
Yeah.
And never pooping again.
No.
Guy Fieri.
Oh,
Guy.
Hey,
you gotta meet this guy. He's got the best catchphrases. I taught him all.